himself. I mean, he's literally back to back with me. It's impossible almost. And what he's done in 6 weeks is just absolutely unbelievable. So much effort he puts in every single time, constantly trying. When he's in the gym by himself, moonwalking, it's a bit sad, but he's put so much effort in. He's so proud.
Let's go to the
scores. Nine, yes. Very good. And I think Isabella was probably two.
Let's give
him
a round of applause.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Joe and Lee.
Tesco does Strictly Come Dancing winner 2010, then I'd like to say that so far we have raised over £11,500. And we have a lot more to come in as well. So we'll send an email out next week to let you know how much we've raised, but so far it is absolutely brilliant, and the generosity we have seen in this room has been absolutely fantastic. Cheers, Molly. And the winner is... It's Gillian and Katie! Amazing job, and the lists that we saw in that were absolutely fantastic. How does it feel to be Tesco Does Strictly Come Dancing winner?
It feels absolutely fantastic. Thank you very, very much for everyone who supported me. My mum has travelled all the way down from Newcastle through all of the snow, so thank you very, very much for that. It's been fantastic. My partner is amazing. He has done a fantastic job. Brilliant. Great job, everybody tonight. Fantastic.
Thank you very much for the presentation. Thank you. But before we start with our disco, then I just want to say a massive thank you to a number of people that have helped contribute to today. So firstly to our suppliers, designers, printers, all the people out there and companies that have helped contribute to making this room look as fabulous as it does. I'd like to send... I'd like to send a big thank you to the makeup artists and hair team, which are sat on the back. You have done a fabulous job. That's all everyone will agree. I'd like to give a massive thank you to the natural work team as well. So Joe Shambuck, Faye Burton, John Harkness, Louise Armfong, Adam Lewis, David Godd. The amount of time, commitment, enthusiasm has been absolutely fantastic this whole way through, and without you, this wouldn't have happened. So, big round of applause. And lastly, I'd like to say thank you to all of our dancers and their professionals. You have put together such a wonderful routine. It has been absolutely brilliant. The time and commitment has been truly astounding. So, really well done. And of course, thank you to the audience, because your support has driven them through this, and you have been an absolutely amazing audience. Thank you.